I got Jennifer, I got Nanette. We're gonna play a little sandbell mass movement. They have a certain amount of time to get all 8 sandbells across into the different cones. Now, each cone area is worth a certain amount of points, yes. So if they pick the easier, closer one, it's 1. If they pick the second closer, it's 2. If they pick the furthest one, it's 3. But here's the kick. They have to get all of their sandbells into a cone area within 20 seconds in order for those points to count. And they have to get all of the sandbells back past the line where they can't throw past within 15 seconds to collect their points. You girls ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
All right.
Jennifer, let's go.
3. Jennifer's resting.